let us suffer the pitiless whim of chance, then.